नमस्कार, आई परिधि त्रिवेदी परी वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू ऑन दिस यूट्यूब चैनल ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ वैदिक मैथ लर्निंग सिस्टम इंडिया। नाउ हाउ मेनी रेक्टेंगल्स आर देयर इन दिस पिक्चर? आइडेंटिफाई एंड कमेंट योर आंसर बिलो। पॉज दिस वीडियो हियर, ट्राई टू फाइंड इट आउट योर सेल्फ बिफोर यू हैव अ लुक एट द सोल्यूशन। Don't forget to subscribe this channel and press the bell icon as well. This way you'll be always notified whenever we post any new content on this channel. Subscribe this channel. We talk about math problems, Vedic math tricks, logical ability, learnings from Indian scriptures and HR concepts. Now, how many rectangles are there? How many rectangles can you see here? Many people try to count this manually, but we have a mathematical way which makes the task very easy. Now, let's take a simplest example of 2 into 2 matrix. Now, what we have done till now is, in the last video we talked about counting of squares inside the square matrix. Now, we have square matrix and we are supposed to identify how many rectangles can we see. So let's take the simplest example of 2 by 2 matrix as of on your screen. Now, when it is 2 by 2 matrix, this is 1. These are the simple things that we can identify. Now, some of you might be thinking that these are squares and we are supposed to identify rectangles. So understand, dear friends, all rectangles are not squares, but all squares are considered to be rectangles. So whenever I'm identifying rectangles, I am considering square as well. This is 1 into 1 matrix. So when we talk about the logic matrix, we count one row and one column. That will give me 4 rectangles in the form of 4 squares. Now let's identify 1 into 2 types of rectangles, in which we are having one row and two columns. So on the screen you can see green colored picture 1 and 2. So in total we have 2 rectangles. Let's go ahead with 2 rows and 1 column kinds of rectangles. That's 1, 2. So we have 2 kind of this rectangles. Okay. 2 into 2, that is 2 rows and 2 columns, will give me 1 rectangle in the form of the square only, because squares are also rectangles. In the sense, not all rectangles are squares, but all squares are considered to be rectangle, because all properties of rectangle are there in squares, wherein all properties of squares are not in there in rectangles. So whenever we are counting squares, we don't count rectangles. But whenever we are counting rectangles, we considered squares as rectangles only. So that way we get 1 rectangle of blue colored. So in total, when we count, we've got 9 rectangles in the matrix of 2 into 2 kinds of square. Now, how many total rectangles could we see in this picture? So it was, the answer was 9, and we all are very clear how did we get that. Now going further, if it is 3 into 3 square matrix, how would we calculate this? So let's go ahead with the simplest form of understanding, and that understanding is, when we have 3 into 3 square matrix, we will have this logic matrix, right? Just try to observe the logic matrix. 1 into 1, that is 1 row and 1 column, will make the smallest rectangles in the form of smallest squares. That will be 9 in the count. Let's say like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So this way we have 9 rectangles in the form of 1 into 1 matrix. Now when we talk about 1 into 2 matrix, right? So how would we go about that? Now when we go about 1 into 2 matrix, it's 6. How come? Now see, this is 1, this is 2. Then 3, 4, then this is 5 and 6. I hope you can see 6 rectangles in the form of 1 row and 2 columns. Now the same way, if we talk about 2 rows and 1 column, we will also get 6. How come? Let's go and see further. That's how it becomes 6. You can count yourself. The same way calculating further, tricks can be solved like this. That is 1 column and 3 rows and 2 column and 2 rows. 2 column and 3 rows. That way we can complete the entire logic matrix like this. Now, going further, we compare both the cases. First case, we have got 9 as our answer, and in the second case, it's 36. Now, let's dissect it. Not all the time we can make such matrix. This matrix we have made to understand the logic that it is following. We cannot just always do like this, right? Because it's very, very time consuming. So what we can do is we can identify a set pattern for such kind of a question. So let's see. Observe closely. This is 1, 2 and 3. Answer is 36. This is 1 and 2. Answer is 9. So basically it is 1 plus 2 plus 3 and then 1 plus 2 plus 3, and it is multiplied together. The same way 1 plus 2 into 1 plus 2 multiplied together, that is 3 into 3, 9. Amazing. Now this will follow in each and every kind of such pattern. In the sense, you are given a square matrix and you are supposed to identify number of rectangles. You are supposed to count the number of rows and number of columns. You will need to sum it up. In the sense, if there are, let's say, a matrix of 6 rows and 6 columns, then what will you do? You'll do 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6. First of all, you'll do that. What it will give you, that is 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4, 10 plus 5, 15 plus 6, 21. And then you're supposed to multiply it with the same number, that is 21 into 21, and then answer it will be 441. So now the task is very easy for you. What you are supposed to do, you are supposed to count the number of rows, and then you are needing to sum it up from 1 to the number n, what all rows you have, and then you are supposed to multiply with the same summation. Hope you have learned the concept in this video till now. Now it's your turn. Calculate how many rectangles can you see in this figure now. What did you get? Comment your answer below. Thanks for watching this video till end. Stay connected with Vedic Math Learning System India. Do like this video. If you really like this video, share it with your friends, subscribe this channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon. This way we all will be connected and can have some good and interesting content to share. Thank you so much.